asked to talk a little bit today on the subject of humor in poetry. So some of my work is funny, I hope, or some of it is serious, but I was going to focus on the lighter stuff today. And I wanted to start by saying that most of us, when we think of poetry, probably think of it as deadly serious stuff. But poetry doesn't have to be difficult or depressing. It can really be just as pleasurable as other forms of media and entertainment.